In Class B, Glens Falls 1-0 on the season, hosting Cobleskill. In the third quarter, Indians up 38-0, but Nick Fontenot is determined to get rid of the goose egg. He cannot be brought down, and he powers his way into the end zone. Bulldogs are on the board. Later in the quarter, Reed Miner takes the handoff, and it's 27 yards downfield to Paydirt. Miner cleans up. He'd have three touchdowns in Glens Falls' 58-7 victory.